All right, what's poppin'? It's your boy Big Rich, Queens, New York City, where we get busy. Tuesday evening business. Ladies and gentlemen, come on in, wipe your feet on the rug, get comfortable. Throw some smoke in the atmosphere if you don't mind. I just lit up something called cereal milk. It's absolutely delicious. It's like magic, unreal. 32% THC. Business time, and this will be the last story we do on Mob Story Season 2. Starting tomorrow, it'll be Mob Story Season 3. Hold that. Let's get right into business. Look at this one right here. Que bel viso, eh? Of course, straight from the pages of aboutthemafia.com. Salute to you, Mr. Santolo. Mayor of Rome says the mafia planned to kill her and her family. Virginia Raggi, the mayor of Rome, announced that the Italian mafia had planned to kill her and her family. Raggi became the city's first female mayor back in 2016 and will be running for re-election this year. The Casamonica crime family reportedly targeted her in 2018 after she ordered the demolition of some of their illegally built huts, which forced her into living with police escort. Quote, "We have been informed that they were planning an attack against me and my family," she said, without elaborating much further. The mayor also stated that she was at war with other mafia families in the area, including the Spada and Morando families in the seaside neighborhoods of Ostia and San Basilio, respectively. Quote, "There are parts of Rome where people come close to me to tell me to keep fighting, but then they move away because they are afraid of being seen by the clans," Raggi said in an interview. She did not provide many more details on the situation. Raggi had been the focal point of controversy since her election, as she was found not guilty in a 2018 case where she was accused of lying over the appointment of the city's head of tourism, a job that went to the brother of one of her closest aides. Nepotism. Prosecutors appealed against the acquittal, and a new verdict is expected in the next few months. So again, of course, aboutthemafia.com. Always with the latest news from anywhere in the world about the mafia, quick and to the point. You know what I call that? Good business. Like I said, this is the last story we do for Mob Story Season 2. Tomorrow will be Season 3. Let me thank everybody that has been on this ride since day one and continuing. I hope everything is good. Has anybody seen Detroit Siggy? And on that note, like, comment, share, subscribe. Tell a friend to tell a friend. Help us grow and let me know what you're smoking on. Salute. We will talk soon.